LHS part, sine inverse 4 by 5 plus I want to take up 2 tan inverse 1 by 3 in terms of cos. This is cos inverse 1 minus 1 by 9 by 1 plus 1 by 9. Sine inverse 4 by 5 cos inverse 9 minus 1 by 9 plus 1. It is sine inverse 4 by 5 plus cos inverse 8 by 10. With 2 you can cancel off. This is 4 times, this is 5 times. So ultimately leaving sine inverse 4 by 5 plus cos inverse 4 by 5. Now you know that sine inverse 6 plus cos inverse 6 is equal to pi by 2. So this is pi by 2. That's what your RHS answer.